university for many years, I get to blow things up. So the balloons are filled with hydrogen. If you have sensitive ears, now would be time to put your fingers in them. No, still on fire, go to the light again. So as I said, this has absolutely no relationship to anything we'll be talking about today. We have three more balloons too. Okay. I lied a little bit. One of the things that it does have a relation to do is always label your bottle full of chemicals. Even if it looks like a spray bottle of water, it is not necessarily a spray bottle.